Posted at the spot, but it ain't my steez. I ain't into clubs, there's nobody for me.
Video, and you did read this right. This is my starter lock update, and y'all know you're probably looking like, how is this her starter lock update? And this bitch got box braids. Did she take them out? What's the update? Because you know, in my last video, I was kind of hesitant and was talking about giving up, but spoiler, yes, I still have my locks. Don't get it twisted. Looks can be deceiving. Yes, I still have my locks, ladies. But I decided to do something a little different because I'm going on vacation really soon, and my hair gets really frizzy, and I haven't been able to go to the shop to get my hair actually retwisted. And so I was like, you know what? Let me do the style real quick. So before I even did the box braids, I did rope twist, and I did wash my hair and condition right before. So they're actually pretty small, as you can see. Even with them being in the rope twist, the parts are still pretty like small, you know. I did my rope twist, let them sit overnight, and then the next morning installed my box braids. As you can see, like if you pull them out individually, you can see how it's kind of like, you know, not straight. It's very crinkly looking because my starter locks are definitely still underneath. Like I said, I did this because I am going on vacation in a couple days, and I just didn't feel like being bothered. Like, I just want to have something I can just get up and go quick, easy, and out the door. And like I said in my last video, I get very frustrated with these locks sometimes. It's just styling and trying to still feel cute and whatnot. It's kind of hard to achieve when your locks are not fully formed, and mine are definitely still not there. I'm going to try to insert videos and clips of my hair. If I wanted to, I could still comb them out, but I'm not going to. I'm keep pushing forward. And I still get a lot of the frizziness, the same problems I had in last month, I still continually have, but I can see the locks starting to form now. They are finally starting to form, which I'm happy about. Hopefully within the next 3 months, I will be all the way locked up, or maybe looking to a point where I'm satisfied. At this moment, I'm not too satisfied with my locks. So, like I said, I'm just gonna keep going with this. Like, there's no turning back now. I know you guys are like, I know this bitch just didn't take out her locks and she was doing all this shit. Yes, they are still in. Looks can be deceiving. I did that. And I was gonna record me doing my box braids over my locks, but I was like, you know what, my channel ain't even all here for all that, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to do no tutorials and all that. Ugh, too much work. I like to keep it nice and simple. Now we just talking about the locks, okay? I'm not no hairstylist. I did this by myself. I taught myself how to do my hair, and I just kind of go with it. So that's basically it for my starter lock update. There's not really nothing's changed. I'm still doing the same thing. I try not to wash my hair too frequently. I try to wash it 5 to 6 weeks, and which has been working out for me because my hair doesn't get too dirty. Nothing's really changed. Locks are still not there, but they're getting there, if you get what I'm saying. Still got a lot of frizziness. I'm still having a lot of trouble with the front of my hair locking because I believe it's from me combing or trying to style it all the time. So in this upcoming month, when I take this out, I'm gonna try to not put too much tension in the front so we can get some locks forming up in there. And yeah, it's been a struggle, but the struggle is getting easier as time goes on. If anybody else is starting locks, let me know how your lock journey is going, because mine is going a little iffy. But I am happy about the process. I'm here for it. Both of my brothers have locks, so I kind of know what the process is like and how long it's going to take. So I'm here for it, bitch. And if you're here for it too, with me, we can do this together. Because I know if you're here, you tuned in for the same thing. So we on the same page, sis. So, that's all I really got to say for my 3 month. Yes, my 3 month. Three of them. Start a lock up paid. And, yeah, that's really all I got to say. I'm getting close. You guys can kind of see. I combined two of the locks and rope twisted them. So that's just twisting them together, you know, individually. But twisting it as you're two-strand twisting it. If you don't know how to do that, go look it up. But it's kind of what it looks like. The parts are not like super clean, but I didn't really care about that. Like I said, I just wanted a style to get through my vacation. It's going to be hot. I want to be cute. You know what I'm saying? Not to say I can't be cute with my locks, but they just not there yet. And they short. And my hair is still very, 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 very curly. It's my locks have not dropped yet. So it's a struggle. And I ain't feel like dealing with that. I want to get in the pool. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I want to be able to just get up and go. I don't want to be all up in the mirror trying to do styles and pull this here and braid this over here. And, you know. I just want to be able to do my thing on my vacation, if you feel what I'm saying. Box braids are the way to go. Vacation hairstyles and box braids go too, okay? And that's basically it, ladies. Star lock update is still iffy-washy, but I'm here for it, bitch, okay? And we gonna still truck through this shit. Even if I gotta slap a wig on top of them till they get there, or a box braid, or a protective style, I'ma figure it out and still have my locks, okay? Because at the end of the day, baby, okay? Get into it. I'm being extra right now, so I'm gonna go because I am a hot mess. Okay, that was a whole lot of queen shit. I'm Treece, and please tune in for my next Starter Lock update and come back for any other videos. Subscribe, like, all that good shit, and I'll see you next time.
Posted at the spot, but it ain't my steez. I ain't into clubs, there's nobody for me.